In the beginning, there were the Titans. From these primal giants came three sons. Zeus, Poseidon, and Hades. They were different, beautiful, ambitious. The three brothers rose against their brutal parents. The Titans were strong, but Zeus was cunning. He convinced Hades to sacrifice a part of himself to create a beast that could defeat their parents. Ripping it from his very flesh, Hades gave birth to an unspeakable horror, the Kraken. The beast tore through the Titans, handing victory to its masters. The three brothers drew lots to divide the conquered world, but Zeus rigged the game. He became king of the gods, ruler of the heavens and earth. Poseidon settled for the seas, and Hades, who had sacrificed the most, was cheated. He was left alone to rule the underworld in darkness, in pain.
Finally, the winds are calm, and yet
no matter. Watch what you say.
Father.
You can go home, Perseus. We're not setting sail today.
What's wrong?
A son.
Perhaps your son should take care of it, Spiros.
What?
You know what he speaks. It's true!
That doesn't...
If we can't...
Then let your son... Don't worry about what... Don't worry about what they say, son. Perseus, where do you think...
Think about tech.
I know.
Oof! How did things go at the docks?
It looks like we'll be able to set...
Ah.
Where's Tekla? To the mountain?
I hope she... Please don't get mad at her.
Tekla is still out there. You'd better get her.
this?
Tekla!
Yeah.
Something feels very wrong. Looks like this path is...
What's wrong?
I don't think we'll be able to go. Looks like we'll...
Yeah.